That means that penicillin doesn't work on this anymore because this organism has become resistant. So there's a gram-positive organism, there's a gram-negative organism. Now we have to figure out how we're going to determine whether they're gram-positive or gram-negative. And in your laboratory,